Well, I was proud of our team's effort. Sorry. We're trying to find ourselves and a little shorthanded tonight. And I thought we fought and put ourselves in a position to win the game. We didn't shoot well from the free throw. We didn't shoot well from anywhere. Free throw line, 3-point, 2-point, didn't matter. And still, we were right there and had a chance to win against a very good team. South Dakota State's a very good team.
Questions? Your starting center, is she hurt?
She was unable to practice on Monday.
How did that change your approach coming in?
Well, obviously, we were a little bit more guard-oriented. And otherwise, I mean, our guys just filled roles, did what they did.
Did that make it more important than to hit shots, which obviously, especially in 3-for-20 in the first quarter, you kind of dug yourself a hole there?
For sure, yeah. And I thought probably ironically our best shot opportunities were in the first quarter. Those were the best looks of the night. We got better as we went. We shook the rust off. We just, this group of kids has not been in this position. And they're trying to, as I said, find themselves. And upperclassmen have really been struggling shooting the basketball. And it'll come. They'll get on track.
How much of it was South Dakota State's defense?
They play very good defense. They really do. I think we were a little bit sped up on a few of those possessions, but our turnovers were odd. They were unforced for the most part, odd ones. We handled the pressure situations better than we did the non-pressure. We just chunked it out of bounds a few times, and that's been fairly uncharacteristic of our team. Amidst all the struggles we've had, that hadn't really been one.
What just kind of stands out to you about South Dakota State that makes them a pretty good team right now?
Well, they shoot it really well, and they attack the glass with abandon. They seem really connected and experienced, and they know how to play off of each other. 12, I wish I knew her name, I don't. Really good player who didn't shoot it real well tonight, but is a really good player. She and 11 both are big-time players.